What's going on, buddy? We're back. And I just uploaded both recordings to YouTube. Yay! I upload it in like 20 minutes. Then I just click on that. There. So today we're gonna either do mining or more building. Let's see here what. Oh yeah. That's right. What the fuck? There we go. I think we're done here for a little bit. Yeah, because I realized the path I go with that. But anyway, today I think we're going to start an animal farm somewhere. I only need wheat though. I need to find some sheep, that's what I'm going to do. Or else I'm gonna die, and then I'm not gonna like it because this place is like one and only. Like having a nice mountain base, like literally tunnels through there and shit. I got a ZMB visitor here. Like, look at that mountain. Oh, away. A little lag there, don't lie. A little lag. Time to go find some sheep. What I'm gonna do here actually is this is where the pig farm's gonna be, I think. What? Hey. You stop moving? Oh, of course. I guess to go all the way up there. Never mind, I'm not even gonna try. Prick. There's gotta be sheep around here. God. Ah, there's two witches and a creeper. What the fuck? Two creepers. It's a little terrifying is the word. Fuck off, I barely even. Still no sheep. Might as well get some spruce while we're at it. I don't see any sheep anywheres. Why is there half a tree here? I fucking didn't cut that down. But okay. What the fuck are you doing here? I think I didn't see you there. Well, think again. I still don't see any sheeps. And it's probably the only time I'm probably gonna find them is when they're up on top of a mountain where I can't get them. I don't see any chickens around. The fuck? Oh, pigs. No sheep. Like, what the fuck? God damn it. Pick it up. Don't be mean. I legitimately need sheep, and I can't deal with it without sheep. Surface iron? What the fuck? That's amazing. Is that even there? Yeah, it is there. What the fuck? That's rare. Oh my god! I see you! Stupid sheep. So I have to come all the way over here. How many sheep are up here? Good. Okay. I need 3, but I need to keep 2. I see 4. I need 1 more. Is there 1 more in here? I see pigs. There has to be. There's no, I don't see any more. I literally don't see any more. Yeah, I see 4. That's it. Fucking bullshit. These people don't have to worry about dying anytime soon. Only left 1 left. Still a ton of pigs around here, I still don't understand why. Maybe there's some over here. More pigs. More pigs. Sugar cane, which I needed and I got. So, there's nothing but extreme hills around here. It's good because I can get a shit ton of emeralds. It's nice to have emeralds. This thing's still over there. No. Two group, yes. Okay, things are starting here, and that's good. Real good. Okay, so what I need to do here. Number one priority is the bed. Finally, bed. Don't worry about dying. I'm gonna put it right there. Next thing is finish that. Okay. Now, what I want to do here? What do I want for walls? I think we should have a birch ceiling, maybe. Start here. All that happens around here is like my tools end up breaking. Yeah, I need more iron. I can't just go with 2 iron ore. What I do need is I'm gonna go get some birch wood. I'm gonna see how it looks anyway. See how it looks. God damn, I'm placing like way too fast. I can deal with it. Shit. Fuck. What the fuck does that always gotta happen? Here we go again. Gotta do this. There. That looks cool. Holy fuck, that looks awesome. Oh fuck, that looks sick. Man. I gotta replace all the fucking seeds again. That's great. It actually looks crazy cool. What the fuck? Oh. It scared me. I need my stairs. That looks cool, especially I need something like in behind it like that. I don't know, but anyways, I need to be careful what the fuck I'm doing. Crazy click. What I'm gonna do is put stairs along there, and then I'm gonna put something in here. I'm not sure what though. Something's gonna go in there. Main project today is just decorating up this hallway. Ugh. I need more fucking birch. I hate when I need more birch. What the fuck? I need to replant the seeds again. Set my spawn. Yeah! I didn't die! Alrighty, so things are coming along here. I need more birch. So I gotta go and do the other ceiling. And then I gotta put something in that wall there. What am I gonna put in the wall? Okay, what am I gonna put in that wall? Something I gotta figure out. And then I gotta get wheat and stuff. Cause I remembered I just gotta get some of the ferns. I don't know where I'm gonna put them. There's some more of this out soon. Alright, Oak. Oh yeah. Something has to go there because that just looks super cool. Walking here. Wow. I gotta do the same here. I ran out. Oh, I didn't. I still got stuff. I think I don't like about that one is that it's one path. I don't know. Let's see how it looks when the pumpkins start to grow, which should be soon. Thing I do is do the same here. Got one up here. Some more digging here, I guess. Please don't think there's gravel above me. I'm gonna freak if there is. Please don't be gravel. I gotta go caving also. One of the big things I gotta do is go caving. I think on the hallway I'm gonna make the roof one higher, I do believe. I'm not sure. I'm gonna change that later. That's gross. Yeah, what is gonna go on? I gotta do this back one as well. Way back here. Something decorative's gotta go back there. What? Oh yeah. Here. Something with lights has gotta go back there. You know what I'm gonna put back there? Redstone lamps. So we gotta get caving. Let's go get some supplies. And down to the freaking caves and go die. Cause I am about to go on a journey of a lifetime where I can go get killed easily. So, we're not gonna see the surface for about 2 days. Go get some food and go find a cave. Oh, I hate. Find where I'm going as well. More cows and shit seem to spawn around here. So. Pigs are everywhere, so I'm gonna get some meat. Let's go find a cave. Mobs are spawning. Wabbits. I need some torches. Oh, I'm gonna need redstone lamps. Ugh. Oh, how long is it gonna take me? I'm gonna try to wire them up so I can push a button or something, that'd be cool. It's probably gonna be like the longest Minecraft video I've ever made. It's gonna be like an hour or two. Expecting it to be. Which means I'm probably gonna be stopping it to go get drinks and shit. Probably gonna die. Yeah, I can picture in my mind that I'm gonna die in a horrible, painful way. Probably slowly too. No, I'm kidding. I do see a puppy up there. Aw, so cute. Yeah, this is gonna be a long ass fucking video. Good, found a cave. Perfect. Ouch. Comes down here with two torches. Wonderful. Oh, wow. Perfect. Two torches, Brady. Two torches. Wonderful. You're such an idiot. I'll fix that, because I got wood and everything. An axe. Of course, I don't want to be like a mile or 5 miles on fucking ground and then losing all the wood and then being down a lava level. Hang on a second. Fuck! There. Because, you know, I die. Because, you know me, I die. That's what I do. Oh, this is gonna be long and painful. Get your snacks. That's what Esau says, get your snacks. Ah, yay. Oh my god, piss off. Oh, fuck off. Oh, this is big. Fuck that, I'm not getting that coal. Oh yeah, look at all them torches and shit. See what I'm gonna do here. Makes a better stone axe. Can't see Jack. Fuck. Fuck you doing up there? Prick. Best cave ever. Best cave ever. Whoa. Holy fucking shit. Ah! What was he doing in there? Fuck off. Oh, gunpowder. Aw, for piss sake. There we go. No. Oh. What the fuck? Come at me, bro. Oh, frick. Oh, oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I got a bat, I can see you. Go, 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 no, 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 no No. Fuck. I don't care about the coal. I don't. What's that? That cobblestone? I swore. Oh. Fuck. Get me out of here, fuck's sake. Oh snap, we're going down. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, I hate these fucking things. That was bad. I just fucking cornered myself. Fuck! They're coming around the corner. What the fuck? Ah! I don't have the health for this shit. Why do I need redstone lamps, like, right now? Boned. Yeah, I'm fucking so boned. Why is there mobs down here when it's nighttime up there? I'm like running everywhere here. I don't know where to go. Oh my god. I noticed a cave spider spawner. And then I noticed two creepers, and there's probably a zombie spawner down there. Like every mob in the fucking game. We got an iron now. It's good. Probably gonna lose it all. The fuck going? Oh my gosh, like so many ways to die. Even though how deep I am, right? I see that. Fucking savage. What the fuck? What the? Nothing. Go. Oh my gosh, my freaking creepers. Fuck's sake. Oh. anybody prepared for this shit? Oh, what the fuck? I'm going in here. You know, little setup here. I don't have any enough wood. Fuck. Crap. Go. How I survived, I don't know. All right. Okay. All right. How did I survive? I don't know. But I'm kind of shocked right now how I did, because I just, you know, it was like 25 creepers, but I'm definitely going to get redstone over down there. When I get redstone, oh, good shit, I'm getting the fuck out. Armored up and everything. Oh. Wow. Nobody can get me though. I'm blocked between two fences. Get some. I'll get a sword. There we go. That bullshit went away. Oh, I need my iron. Fuck. And I'm gonna need some boots. I have no food. That's all I do. I'm a bitch. I gotta save that shit. Is this enough to make? Okay, it is. There's that. Okay, I'm looking. Styling right now. Wait for some more. I'm gonna break this pickaxe. Take another inventory slot. And get rid of these. One more, and then I can make a helmet. Okay. We should be good. And then I need some pants. Oh my god. I'm gonna go down there. Get all the shit and then rush up. Hope we don't die. So I have a bucket on me, I do believe. Okay, I have a bucket. I need to eat and get full health. Like right now. Five. How much do I need? This should be it right here. Pants. Let's get that flying fuck out of here. Lapis. What the fuck is that noise? I never heard that noise before. What is that? God damn it. Make them count. What? Bye-bye. That's what you get there, pricks. Next, with a other bow. I found redstone. Objective complete day. Come on, blow him up! Come on. Yeah. Eat fucking. Fucking skeletons, boy. I can hear them everywhere. Oh my. Place is fucked up, creepers, boy. Sick of them, man. There's my redstone. Oh god damn it, I just realized I gotta go to the fucking nether! No! There's no. Oh well, we're down here anyway. Oh my god, you stupid fucking piss ant. Why? Ah, ha! Oh, fuck. Oh, I hate this game sometimes. Oh. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing excellent. Oh, Enderman. Oh, I hate this shit. I see that. That's diamond. I fucking see that. Gimme. Gimme. Get the fuck. I'm dead. I went for that. Stop! Please tell me my bed was not- Oh, thank god. Alright, doesn't really matter because I realize I have to go to the nether anyways, but at least they spawned right where I wanted to. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Gotta get rid of this. But anyways, guys, that's gonna do it. I mean, death came upon us. I really didn't want it to happen, but death came. But anyways, I'm gonna have to end it here. It's 43 minutes in. 43 minutes in. 43 minutes in. Pretty fucked. But, yeah. Shah. Gotta get these blocks. Guess that's what happens. Kinda sucks, but. Till I realized that I was being surrounded by fucking. Lava and shit, and my dick brain says, oh, let's go for this one, it's gonna burn in lava. What the fuck? I'm not gonna end it here, I don't think. It's because of a little loss, doesn't mean I'm gonna end it here. I had to go get more seeds. But I think we gotta finish this hallway off. Don't you? Screw these rooms. Jesus Christ, it's getting dark out. I gotta go get more fucking tools. And everything fucking on me. Oh, that's really bothering me, man. Literally, back to the wooden tools again. I want to get this floor done anyway. What am I going to have for floor? Spruce, I think. This means I got to go over that forest again. I was doing so good down there. I knew I wouldn't make it alive. I need, like, diamond armor and shit. We gotta make our own strip mine. So that's what happens when I go in caves. Am I gonna survive it? That'd be amazing. And then before I end it, I'm gonna make a quick path. Sorry, I'm gonna make this whole place into something. Got one piece of wheat. Eleven pieces of dirt. Fuck! I think I'm figured out what I'm gonna. I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna rip down these walls here. We're gonna throw something in there. Oak. See how that looks. Oak, oak, oak. It's not just gonna be pure oak, neither. That'll piss me off. It was. Now that I got some cobblestone. Get rid of that. Get rid of this little piece over here. Just like that, and we'll throw. Little lag spikes, and I don't like it. Oh yeah, this is really turning out. Some designs in the wall. Let's go. What? Back wall, we need more dirt. Got a bit more dirt in here. Got a lot done in the last few episodes, to tell you that. Shit ton. Next, I want to start clearing out that area there too. That should be, just should do it for the coarse dirt. Now what for the roof? I want to do something here, I just realized. Something that should look pretty cool. I think it's just gonna ball sacks on a stick. This should look cool. Shit. I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck. Any more oak? Actually, I'm gonna go with cobblestone and see what this looks like. This little area here. Oh, fuck. A little weird, but in here is going to be higher. I'm going to have. Like, what it's gonna be, it's gonna be like a pattern through this tunnel here. And I'm gonna do that. I mean, you won't see it because I'm gonna put stairs along here. Doesn't really matter what I put in the corners. Not there. Put dirt there if you want. Need a few more stairs here. Oh yeah, something's gonna go in there. Something has to go in there. What's gonna go in there? I don't know. I'll think about what's gonna go in there right now. It's just not. Something's gonna go in here other than lamps. What? That's the problem. What's gonna go in there? That's gotta go back some. This is too plain. Wait now. I'm gonna make this look cool, right? Right. It's night time, hurry up. I don't wanna die again. Fix something when I get up. Ah, I see that! First pumpkin. Oh snap. Oh yeah. Alright, so this area is looking fine. Fine. I need to put something here. Looks really good. There's only one thing to find out if stuff grows on course dirt. Because if it does, then I'm changing in here to course dirt. I like it. This area here needs to be dressed pretty good, but I like this area here. Just a little walk-in. Walk-in indeed. Got some things growing here, which is good. Farm works indeed. Now, one thing I have to do. Forget how to make fences already. Fuck. You need sticks, obviously. Sticks go here, and then you get this here. Well, that's a fence gate. Are you fucking serious? Is that literally how you make fences now? Oh, that's bullshit. Gotta try something here. What am I doing in here? Seriously, what am I doing in here? Actually, I want to try this. Looks gay. No way. Okay. Oh, I still don't know what the hell I was doing. I meant to do this. I don't like how they're connecting. I really don't. So fuck off. Yeah. Well, guys, that's gonna do it. That is going to do it. Son of a bitch. Well, thank you guys for joining me on this long video. Again, like Plants vs. Zombies, me trying to beat one act. So this is Minecraft. Royal pain in the dick is what this was. Royal pain in my ass. Hated it. But whatever. Lots of stuff is done now, so I'm gonna worry about that. But anyways, guys. You guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next episode, or the next video, whatever the hell I do. It's probably gonna be another one of these. This is long, so it's probably gonna take a bit to upload. So anyways, last bit of grass, and done. Bye-bye.